Rush, three people facing years behind bars after robbing a postal worker in Fort Worth. Prosecutors released these surveillance images from back in October showing them robbing that worker at gunpoint before running away. All three pled guilty. Sentencing is set for September. They face 10 years in prison.